this administration's official account of 9/11, and please go into some depth, sir.
I believe their official account of 9/11. I'm not sure, really. I don't believe a lot of what this administration says. I think nothing they say about, very little about what they've said about 9, about their, about what they've led us to believe that Saddam Hussein, I mean, they persistently try to make us believe that Saddam Hussein had something to do with it, and I think that that's not true. If that's your question, that's my answer. Okay.